In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Snapchat not recording audio problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to make the necessary updates. The first update we need to do is the iOS update. To do this, we open Settings and then click on General. After that, we click on Software Update and update our device if we need to update it. The other update we need to do is Snapchat. To do this, we open the App Store and type Snapchat in the search bar. Then if we need to update Snapchat, we update it. We make the necessary updates. The second step is to give Snapchat microphone permission. To do this, we open Settings. Find Snapchat among our apps and click on it. After doing this, we make sure that microphone is toggled on. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall Snapchat. The problem might be caused by a bug. So, we will delete Snapchat and reinstall it. To do this, we press and hold Snapchat and click Remove App. Click Delete App and continue. We have uninstalled Snapchat. We need to restart our device before reinstalling it. This is important to solve the problem. After restarting, we open the App Store to reinstall Snapchat. After opening the App Store, we type Snapchat in the search bar and download Snapchat. We have downloaded Snapchat. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.